Yo people, really simple concept to this video. We're gonna make our way to Gelmir's hero's grave that's in the abyss of Mount Gelmir. Very difficult spot to find, so we're gonna pass through a few grace points. All of them will be time stamped in the description. Starting here at the Erdtree Gazing-Hill, very popular spot in the Altus Plateau next to Lux Ruins. We're gonna head on past Wyndham Ruins, through Seethwater River, past Seethwater Cave, then make our way to Gelmir's hero grave. Feedback is appreciated in the comments. Do you prefer it when I do not speed anything up? This is a full run through past each grace point, each grace point being time stamped in the description for ease of watching. Do let me know if you prefer this format, guys, and thanks for watching. Peace. If you have travelled alongside me and held my hand throughout this not so peaceful journey from any grace point to Gelmir's hero's grave, do be sure to let me know in the comments. Congratulations on making it here. Next task is beating this dungeon. Easy guide from me pending.